Hey guys, Master Sam Kim here for another video today. Welcome back to another episode of Super Mario Galaxy. I don't know how many stars we're gonna get today, because I'm just gonna keep it to a 10-minute video, because the last video, well, 3 days ago, I think it was 20 minutes, and it took forever to upload, so I'm gonna keep this one to a 10-minute video. Welcome. This dome acts as an eye of the observatory. From here, we can gaze upon distant galaxies. Once this Luma transforms into a pole star, he will guide you to those faraway galaxies. Simply point your cursor at the pole star and press A. These are the galaxies that can be observed from this dome. The number represents the distance from the observatory. The bigger the number, the greater the distance. The more power stars you find, the farther you will be able to travel. Even if I have 3 stars, I'm not going to move on until I complete the galaxy, at least mostly. Yes, it's undeniable. We're detecting power stars energy patterns from in the nearest galaxy, but I must warn you that evil energy's readings are off the charts. Please be careful. I think I read that one, but whatever. Haha. Savage. Good day, Galaxy. Dino Piranha. Oh, I remember this. It's been so long since I've started this. It's been so long. You would not, cannot believe. I already got like 10-15 minutes anyway, so record, so it's a really good length video. Tell me guys if this is a little loud in the comments below, the TV I mean. Yeah. I think it might be a little loud for you guys. Well, it's loud for me. My friends are ahead, hurry. Let me turn this down. The volume, there we go. Probably is a bad time to make a video. I could do it later, but because I'm almost done time for me, so that's why I say it's probably not our best time. Whoops. Crap. Jeez, the word right there. Crap, I'm gonna die. Give me that one. Oh, I hate that black stuff. Sounds a little racist. Honestly. You know what I mean? I want to get all the coins I can. No, I'm pretty sure Dino Piranha is easy. Guys, if I had an Elgato, I would for sure do a Clash of Clans video, because I have a Town Hall level 4 base, and I'm upgrading my Town Hall right now, so it's level 5, because I just need Birdo to defenses. It sucks right now. I'm Silver League 3 right now. Silver 3, yeah. I'm pretty high up there, and I just have to tell my floor. I have so much loot. It's crazy. Most of my gold, most of the time, is at max, which right now is like 250,000 gold, so. I don't want to waste that, so I don't want to lose anymore, so I upgraded my town hall. It takes 2 days. Not that, well, good this time, but whatever. Let's kick this. This is ass. It's ass. Yeah, that makes no sense. What the hell? I love this map. Die! Stop hitting yourself, Dino Piranha. Dumbass. Die. One more time. Give me your tail. Give me your tail. Yeah, you're dead. You dead, B. So I'm trying to line up. And I'll just click 5 minutes. It's only been about 5 minutes in the video, so I think I'm gonna do one more star and then I'll end the video. I don't want it less than 10 minutes. Well, I don't want it 5 minutes, and I don't want it longer than 10. Well, maybe just a bit. 12 would be fine, but anything longer than 15, I wouldn't want. Yes, of course I'm saving my game. Those star bits, those star bits. Tulumas, they are the tastiest, most delicate table treats of it imaginable. I have no clue how to say that. Aim your mo at the screen and point your cursor at them to pick them up. Once you have some shoot, yeah, I know this. I don't do that, so I'm not reading that. Wow, good. Tasty. That's got all those little morsels from my fearless lesson. You can shoot them at enemies to feed. Well, whatever. I'm just gonna skip past the stuff because I've already read it, and you guys probably know what the topics are. So let's continue on with Good Age Galaxy. Damn! I guess you can't see that kind of behind the camera. Just my phone. A stack of cosmic potions. That's a big one I haven't heard in a while. Oh, this one! I remember this. So you need to feed the hungry luma. Ha! Guess I would do that! Yeah. What the hell? So, I want to get as many star bits as I can. If I'm not mistaken. What's a nice dude. Hopefully it takes us 3 minutes because this video's been going on for 7 minutes. Wow. So friends, well, never mind. And yeah, no, God. Then, I'd make so many more videos. Possibly a Minecraft video, Pocket Edition. Since I have a Wii. Well, I have Windows 10, but my Minecraft keeps crashing and stuff, so. Oh. Yeah. I went to the end and then it didn't load. I guess the computer I have isn't the best for gaming. I can't get this mic, whatever, screw that. Let's get sorbets. Give me those tasty sorbets. What? Thanks to Memorial, they're not tasty, but this Roomba. That's what they call it if I remember. Oh! So you don't come up here this time. You're far down. Right. I remember now. I've got a hungry friend up ahead. You don't mind sharing your snacks, do you? Then I'm grabbing the first star. I'm gonna grab the third one. Well, or the farthest one I can. That's the most convenient. Wow. That's strange. So we're just probably gonna be end up 15 minutes, actually. It just will. Deal with it. Well, I should be saying that to myself, not you guys, because I don't know. How long a video do you guys prefer? Do you like 10 minutes, 15 minutes? How long? Let me know in the comments below. Where'd I go after this? I'll figure that out. I don't think I have enough. Okay, yes, it's sad, but though, close recording for that second, for a bit. Okay, so let's continue.
Yes.
Hey, you! Yeah, you! Got any tasty star bits? Let's turn this. No one get that. Should be good. If you feed me a bunch of. Yeah. 100! I got 81. It's only 19 more. Maybe just. Well. hopefully, I can get them on this planet. So, I need 8 more. Yay! Perfect! Perfecto! That was the Hungry Luma. Feed you. Push it. Quicker. Perfecto! Now, let's go. Oh, lads. This planet. I think that's where. Yeah, that's an end. But, this race is gonna be like 15 minutes. I'm gonna do what I can to make it shorter. Short as possible. Fire core, mate. Fire core. No! Crap. Yeah, jump down. Backflip. Backflip, spin. Onto the wall. Spin. Backflip, spin. Onto the wall, spin. Perfect. That works, doesn't it? Do you think? Don't. Now, I forget what side I have to go to, but it's a long jump so I can get there quicker. Well, quickest. Here we go. Jump. That doesn't exactly work, does it? Let's drop down. 2 minutes. Now it's 8 minutes, so that's 10 minutes. So, yeah, this video's been over 10 minutes now. Great. Like, I just don't want it so long, because, it takes forever to upload. That's the only reason. Well, I think it depends on the format, actually. If, yeah. Depends on the format, I'm pretty sure. That was quick. Oh. So, just this part right here now. So, I have to get these blue things. These. 1, 2. Three, 4, presto. Stente, I think, would be Spanish. No dos, tres, cuantos, cinco. No, it'd be cinco, yeah. No dos, tres, cuantos, cinco. Yeah, be cinco. If I remember correctly. It's been a while since I've done Spanish numbers. I haven't done French school, which I hate, but yeah. What can you do? Lots of good timing. It's been more than 10 minutes. I got 2 stars. I think that next episode, I'm gonna finish off this galaxy. And yeah. Possibly, depending. Yeah, I don't want to do that. Well done, Brave Explorer. You've discovered a new galaxy. Collecting power stars will expand our range of vision and perhaps eventually include the enemy base. Yes, save the game, of course. Game has been saved. Yeah, let's go out the dome to end the video. Don't show the radio. Let's go up here. Okay, guys. So, I'm gonna end the video here. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe for more, and peace out, amigos.